last month. It's kind of calmed down a little bit. Are you happy for that?
Speaking in Spanish. Home. La casa.
Some new people today come hang out with you guys. It's not the big crowd.
I can't.
Yeah, well, these are good people. They're very good people. We are just here out of curiosity. We want to know more about you. No loud music. No people screaming. We want you to be comfortable. Communicate with us. We welcome you to. You woman?
Not much of happening around here, guys.
Okay.
We're talking in Spanish, but I
do want to change this one so you can maybe reverse it.
Yeah, let's do reverse. I need some light though.
Okay. You need to watch that?
Yeah.
Did somebody just enter here? Hey, Jeff.
Yeah, I was in this room for the last 2 minutes. Yeah.
Okay, then it was probably you. Okay. Were you here when there were soldiers training?
You said a couple minutes ago you're a slave.
What is that?
Are you free now?
Were you a POW?
That is a friend pod would be if you walk over to it. It just lets us know you're here.
Something.
I don't want to measure as opposed to there. I don't know if it's actually.
There's a chair right behind you if you want to sit on it.
Hands over it so I don't hear you guys. Janet. I have to literally hold the earphones and smash it into my ears. For some reason, her volume's not.
It's weird how quiet it is.
Uh-huh. And I didn't get a whole lot on that.
Yeah, that's weird. That's a new, cord.
I had to hold the headphones and, smash it into my ear.
The headphones, I don't know why they're so quiet. Sorry, I don't.
So I don't have to hear anything.
These are new headphones.
No, you're good.
He's calling me too. Hang on. I'll call him back.
Can you tell us your name?
Hey.
Hello?
Yep.
Can you tell me how old you are?
You're mistaken. What?
What's the mistake?
You preyed upon.
Were you a POW? A soldier.
Sorry, y'all. I can't. It's not. You can't hear anything.
interesting in the IR camera. Your body cam is lighting up.
Yeah, it has two
IR lights.
Yeah, I know whose that is, but we're blocking each other. I just turned off my flashlight. Is there anybody here with us?
Is there anyone here with us?
Is there anybody like to speak up?
Spirits here wish to communicate with us?
Is there anybody here with us?
I'd like to speak to whoever we spoke to the last time. I think someone asked for us to play with them. So I actually brought a toy.
I think it was a little girl.
Put the motion ball. If you have the ball right here, you could roll. It would make cool lights like that.
Can you roll the ball for us?
See us.
Is that someone sleeping?
Yeah, I thought I heard someone sleeping.
That wasn't me.
Sounds like someone.
Yeah. Alright, we think we heard you.
Can you see us?
Is that you speaking?
Are we done?
Yeah. Okay.
That sounds like that same thing to me, Justin.
Good. Just sounds like somebody's stomach excited, really.
That sometimes this camera, when I'm filming, blacks out the view screen, but it still clocks time, and so I'm wondering if it's actually recording or if something's blocking the IR lens.
Trying to. All right, we're in the bank. Fort Wolters. I just turned off my flashlight. Is there anybody here with us?
Is there anyone here with us?
Would anybody like to speak up?
spirits here wish to communicate with us?
Is there anybody here with us?
I'd like to speak to whoever we spoke to the last time. I think someone asked for us to play with them.
Just said soon on the ovules.
Okay.
Can you see us?
What was that?
Yeah. That's what me and Justin heard. That
was a voice. That was like
me and Justin both heard that.
Can you see us?
Yeah.
There's a voice there.
It could, you know, it's not as much evidence as you'd like. As your
strength.
Sounds like a little
girl.
Can
you see us?
Sound
like a child.
Because
I heard it live.
No, I just said strength.
Yeah,
I know.
Is that someone's stomach?
That was not mine.
That was
stomach. Okay.
A little bit.
Roll the ball for us.
Can you see us?
Yeah, right there.
Another thing, yes.
Yeah, I thought I heard someone sing.
That wasn't that.
That's
the same voice. That's how much I recognize.
It's the little girl's voice.
Yeah.
Okay, let's move forward.
Right, so
see if we can
get her. See if we can get her.
You said cool soon. Did you say soon?
Said soon and strength.
Okay, so she's trying to get at the strength to roll, maybe.
All right. Do we have any? All right, we heard you, little girl. Thank you for talking to us again. I recognized your voice right away. You could talk some more if you want. We could hear you.
I'm in love with the game.
That was me turning my flashlight on.
Play with you.
Someone walking.
Heard it too.
Well, it's a sort of voice right before you said that. I can hear you. Can you say something to me? Whispers.
Can you speak up a little bit?
To the spirit of the entity that's here, who are you connected with? That person that you're connected to, can you perhaps do something with them? Poke them, pull their hair.
I could feel you in my general area. So you could touch me.
Coyotes.
Oh, that's awesome.
That wasn't the first thing we heard, though. Just for the record.
Yeah.
Shut up.
Do you like that carousel over there? Coyotes.
You were giving us words like, strength, has, chest. What do they mean?
I put this device on the ground that might give you some strength if you come over to it.
I just realized it wasn't recording.
Oh, no.
I'm sorry.
And I just started.
Start again.
Are you the one making the coyotes howl?
You want your recording?
No.
No.
Are you now?
Yes, we are now.
I'll ask that question again. So, to whatever spirit or entity that is here, the person that you're most connected to, can you perhaps say their name or do something to them? Can you somehow connect with them?
You could let me know you're here by touching me or pulling my clothes.
Just in the beginning.
Can you knock and let us know that you're present?
Small, vented voice, like coming from the exit sign where you guys are at.
Are you behind Phoenix? Been over here? I don't know who that is.
Can you hear the coyotes? So, I'd like to know that, because if you're behind the veil, I'd like to know if you can hear the coyotes. Yes? Can you see us? See us.
Hey, that spider team was over here in this side now.
Heard something weird when he was talking.
Are you alone? Are you lonely?
Do you need someone to play with?
Who the little girl is?
Since this isn't doing anything, just in case.
Turning my flashlight off.
Turning it off.
You do it?
Yeah, we might as well do it.
Recording.
Oh, no.
Yeah, I just started.
Are you the one making the coyotes howl?
You are you recording?
No.
No.
Are you now?
Yes, we are now.
I'll ask that question again. So, to whatever spirit or entity that is here, the person that you're most connected to, can you perhaps say their name or do something to them? Can you somehow connect with them?
You could let me know you're here by touching me or pulling my clothes.
Just in the game.
you knock and let us know that you're present? Did you hear it?
I heard two knock.
There's two.
You could let me know you're here by touching me or pulling my clothes.
Just looking.
Can you knock and let us know that you're open?
I heard faintly that time.
If you get down, let's hear. Can you run more time? Kill him. Hold it. Can you knock and let us know that you're present?
Heard something.
You heard it, right?
That's interesting.
Are you behind Phoenix?
It's not enough. Enough.
I think the cable's on it.
Is it? Whoa.
Can you hear the coyotes? So, I'd like to know that. Because if you're behind the veil, I'd like to know if you can hear the coyotes. Yes or no? Can you see us? Can you see us? It's the wrong line of questioning. Not getting anything. We need to go back to what you were doing. Talking to us.
It's something weird that he was talking.
Are you alone? Are you lonely?
So whatever's here wants to be treated like a child regardless. Do you know who the little girl is? This isn't doing anything but a movement just in case. Here's your butterfly.
If that was you trying to knock, thank you. But it was a little bit hard to tell, so could you try and knock a little louder?
Is that someone's stomach?
That was mine.
Could you knock two more times for us, please, and thank you?
You said you were going to move one of the motion balls for us. Can you move it?
Somebody sound like he's walking.
Can the little girl come play with us? We would like to invite the little girl to come play with us. We have devices around us that you can play with.
Can you tell us your name? tell us your name?
Can you find us? By the carousel.
Is it someone's stomach? It's hard to me.
You did?
Yeah.
Maybe time to not tell us.
I think Callan should go into isolation somewhere.
You want to try to talk to her again?
Yeah, thank you for responding. Justin heard you. So if you know that we're over by the carousel, you can come over here. Might be easier for us to hear you.
I heard it again.
Is that someone's stomach?
No, it was mine.
Because I heard it.
I just heard it too.
What are you trying to say? We could hear you. We're just having trouble making it out.
That was my point.
Is there someone holding you back?
But it was a little bit hard to tell.
So did you
try and knock a little louder?
You just got a 0.3 in the millimeter.
What? Yeah, I saw that.
Could you knock two more times for us, please and thank you?
Said you were going to move one of the motion balls for us. Can you move it?
Can the little girl come play with us? We would like to invite the little girl to come play with us. We have devices around us that you can play with.
Can you tell us your name? Can you tell us your name?
Find us?
Did you hear that?
I missed it last
time. No, it was definitely there.
So, right after he asked, can you find us?
Again, I can't remember where the plus is.
behind us?
Yeah, I don't know what that was, but...
She said, that's what I think. Yeah, tell me what you think.
You had your... I definitely heard it. I was like...
I'd be like 10 seconds.
Who's that?
Uncle Jim, go ahead, guys.
Can you find us?
Give us 5 minutes to finish this review. Just wait.
Just
wait. They're ready to switch.
Definitely sounds like.
It sounds like it, huh?
2.1.
We're over here by the carousel.
Oh, sorry. I mean, is that someone's?
I'm pretty sure.
Give it like 15 seconds.
Can you find us?
Yeah,
it is.
I don't know what it is, but it sounds like vocal sound to me, doesn't it?
Well, sure.
Yeah. It's not the clearest one ever, but we're definitely
over here by the carousel.
Are our lives right?
Oh, yeah. Sockets.
Did you find people that came through?
Can you shine a light on this for a sec?
I don't have... Oh.
You're both late today. Okay. If there's someone attached to this doll, can you say your name? If
you're away from the doll right now, can you come back? Say your name.
Okay, I'm gonna have to go because my arm is starting to hurt.
There's something in here with us. Can you make a noise and let us know that you are here? A knock?
And for me, cross the rods for yes. And you're gonna open the rods for no. Open the rods.
Are you happy to have people back in your room?
Definitely. Straighten the rods.
Can you see us?
Yeah.
Can you see us?
Okay, straighten the rods.
I'm gonna review this and see what we get.
Are you happier here than in the from the Nazareth?
Nazareth.
Do you miss the Nazareth?
Yes, it misses the Nazareth.
I'm gonna review this and see if we can. If there's something in here with us, can you make a noise and let us know that you are here? A knock?
And for me, cross the rods for yes. And you're going to open the rods.
Sounds more breathing in.
Are you happy to have people back in your room?
Hey, straighten up, please. Straighten the rods.
Can you see us? Can you see us? Do we have in this room? Who's in jail? Two women?
Did it just say the human?
Is that what they said?
It sounded like it said the human. Are you talking about one of us?
leave.
Who do you want to leave?
David, look. That's for sure that you.
Do you want me to leave? Okay.
Do you want me to leave?
Phoenix. Did you hear that?
Witch.
No, I'm not a witch. I am not.
Why do you want Phoenix to leave?
Why do you want me to leave? Just go.
Are you afraid of witches?
You're in the highest and greatest good to all and no harm to none. You know this. You know who I am. We're interested in the history of Fort Wolters. Is there anyone there that was working here, that was stationed here? Okay, there we go.
Were you a helicopter pilot? Fortunate ones to return?
Nope.
Were you a POW?
Yeah. Hey, hold on. I want to talk to the guy that just said yeah. What is your name? What was the guy's name that was just speaking? Evan? Hello, Evan. Evan, my name is Phoenix, Evan. What year was you here in Fort Wolters? What year? What year, Evan?
Evan, who is your president? The president in your time?
What did he just say?
Sounded like he said Trudeau or something like Truman.
That's what I thought he said. It was Truman, but Truman was World War.
He was the end of World War II.
Oh.
We didn't have helicopters then. Were you a pilot? Evan, were you a pilot?
He's trying to talk, but everything's talking over him. Evan, are you still with us? Yep, hear the man?
What is your rank, Evan?
Good question. Evan, Mike wants to know what was your rank. No.
What was your rank, Evan?
What branch did you serve with?
My dog's barking.
Why won't you let Evan talk?
Evan, are you still with us?
Just came in here.
I'm with us.
Two of us.
If there's someone in the room with us, will you make the rods answer?
Do you not want Evan to share his story? Okay, can you straighten out the rods again, please?
Straighten the rods so I can talk to you. Thank you. You straighten them out. Thank you.
Do you know Evan? Make an X if you knew Evan. Is Evan in the room with us now? If he is, can you make an X?
Everything totally quiet. If you can hear us, please make a knocking sound, any kind of sound to let us know that you are here.
Okay, I can hear the guys in the other room.
Is there someone in this room who is in charge? If so, would you make a sound and let us know that there's someone of hierarchy in this room?